Aparna, welcome. Your latest work trend index looks at the rise of frontier firms. Just explain to us, what are frontier firms? What sets them apart?
Thank you for having me, Georgie. And I think the way we thought about this was, look, we talk a lot about what does a product reimagined AI first? What does a workflow reimagined AI first look like? We asked a bigger question and said, what does the whole company look like if it's reimagined AI first and AI forward? And that's what we call a frontier firm. And so we surveyed tens and thousands of employees and business leaders across the world. And what we found are two things that are really interesting. They are more productive than the average. So in fact, 55% of the employees who are in the frontier firms feel more productive than the average of 20%. Right? To me, that right away says, hey, if you're leaning into AI, you're seeing the value in productivity day to day. The other thing we find is that at the firm level, 71% of the employees feel that the company is thriving versus a 37% on average.
What's the secret sauce there?
What we see, both from the surveys and as well as like observing our own company in Microsoft and customers, is there are two things. One is really leaning in to the adoption of the tools across the board. Not talking about it, not reading about it, just adopting the AI tools. The second thing we see is that really thinking about AI, not just as a chatbot that you can answer questions and back and forth occasionally, but adapting it to be almost your thought partner and collaborator. And that's uniform across leaders and employees that we see a big jump.
So what's the key to creating AI agents that people, that workers actually want to use? They see the real value from it rather than just they use it because they have to?
Yeah, and I think this is the key for us is to say, how do you think about AI as this digital assistant that comes to work? With Copilot, that's exactly how we think about this. Every employee at work should get an AI assistant that comes to work for you, beside you, and just expand your productivity.
Just finally, what one AI development, I suppose, are you most excited about that's on the horizon right now that you think will be a real game changer?
I think, do you have 5 hours? There are many, many things. And this, you know, I joke saying, this is one of those platforms. And I've been in like multiple of them through internet, through mobile, through cloud. This one, the cycle is so compressed. Yesterday's magic is today's commodity. But one thing that I'm really excited about, because it really makes a difference in terms of day-to-day productivity of employees, is this idea of a team of agents that come to work for you. So you, as an employer, no longer a doer, you're a director of activity. You're the CEO of your own startup with a team of agents. You have a data scientist, you have a talent partner, you have an analyst. It raises the ceiling for everybody.
I love that. Aparna, thank you so much for your time.
Thank you.